Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. Victor Wanyama has expressed his desire to take up football management in the future. The great midfielder is considered one of the most talented footballers of his generation. He announced his international retirement after a 14-year eventful stint. The 30-year-old former Tottenham midfielder said it had been a really difficult decision to leave the Harambee Stars. Wanyama is the son of former Kenya international Noah and younger sibling to ex-Inter Milan star McDonald Mariga. The time has come to hand over the team to the next generation so that they too can make their mark and help our country reach even greater heights, Wanyama said. He added, "I hope to return one day and help the Federation off the field, but until then I will still be Harambee Stars' biggest supporter and I will be cheering you on from the sidelines." Former Harambee Stars coach Ghost Mulee described Wanyama as a disciplined team player. Ghost Mulee also hinted that he sees Wanyama as a future FKF president. Wanyama is currently playing for Major League Soccer MLS side Montreal Impact until 2024 on contract. FKF also celebrated Wanyama and invited him to contribute to the development of football in the country in a different capacity. Wanyama captained the national team at the 2019 Africa Cup of Nations in Egypt, which remains his greatest highlight. Wanyama commenced his football career at JMJ Academy in Nairobi. He would enjoy stints at Kenya League sides Nairobi City Stars and AFC Leopards before moving to Sweden. "Growing up, it was always my dream to get the chance to represent my country. With a great deal of pride, I can say that I have been fortunate to live my dream," Wanyama said. From making my debut against Nigeria to captaining the team at the African Cup of Nations finals in Egypt, these past 14 years have gone beyond what I ever thought possible. "We have shared great moments together and I am proud to have been your captain and leader, but all good things must come to an end. And after long consideration, I have made the really difficult consideration to retire from international football. This time has come to hand it over to the next generation so that they can make their mark and help our country reach even greater heights," he said. And he also said that he will return one day to help the Federation off the field. Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section. Like this video and consider subscribing if you haven't done so. Don't forget to put your notification bell on. See you on the next video and bye-bye.